The first line is in. Second line to follow suit. As Sky One join us here as the green light goes through to Lewis on the move. Race number five, the Panola FC Stake over to 400. Ready? And away this time, Bro began nicely. Dire Straits tries to come across the outside. Bottle Fury there goes to the lead. Up the fourth position now is Daniel Sun from Compton Tess. And now Bungaloo Ann goes for an inside one. It's a mad scramble here as this time Bro leads the way from Bottle Fury. Daniel Sun to the outside. Bungaloo Ann the inside. Then came Dire Straits. But it's this time Bro the leader. Bungaloo Ann will try, but this time Bro gets Bungaloo Ann. Third spot goes to Bottle Fury. They'll follow next there by Daniel Sun, Dire Straits and Compton Tess. Race time will be 23 and 20 odd, and the one red this time, Bro, too good. Robert Halliday, the trainer, has done nicely at the end, the one red to win the prize. This time, Bro, as I said, Robert Halliday, owner trainer, a black dog for my bro Fabio out of Zipping Anna. Second going to the four blue in Bungaloo Ann for John Little, the trainer, owned by the Bungaloo Syndicate, managed by E. Newbury. It is a white and black girl from pure titanium and a Bungaloo Sunset. And third spot, the two black and white Bottled Fury for Harrison Tringrove, trainer owner. It's a black girl from Barshabelle out of Destiny Firebird. 1-4-2-8. 1-4-2-8 the numbers. 1-4-2-8.